make sure that you squat low and that your toes are facing forward. And then you'll go ahead and you'll rise up on your toes and you will maintain that squat as you shuffle back and forth.